something, and this is probably the only time we could pop back out here to start it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I would say start it now and... we can stand off to the side, right? We can probably stand off to the side right now where the social media people are.
Okay. All right, I think it's recording. Yeah. All right. Is that okay if I leave the phone there?
Totally fine.
All right, cool. All right, she's going.
Have any issues in your section, you can text SRF, a space, and then the issue, location, to 6972. Thank you. 45. this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask you please rise and remove your hats. Direct your attention to the field as we honor the United States of America and pay tribute to the men and women of our armed forces. Presenting today's colors are the Sulphur Pima Maricopa Indian Community Fire and Police Department Honor Guard. And joining us from the skies, be sure to keep an eye out for skydivers from the Arizona Skyhawks. The Colorado Rockies invite you to join in the singing of the Star Spangled Banner, performed for us today by Kristen Bickley.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly
today, Tom Talbot. attention to the pitcher's mound for today's ceremonial first pitch. Throwing out the first pitch for today. Please welcome, on behalf of the Solar Fields America Indian Community, the Arizona Diamondbacks, and the Colorado Rockies, we would collectively like to welcome the president of the Solar Fields America Indian Community, Dale McRae, and Deonnie Dallas, president of the Young River People's Council. Catching the first pitches from the Arizona Diamondbacks and Jake Lamb. In the Colorado Rockies is Will Swanner. All right, Delbert, Deonnie. Let's see those arms. Give them a nice round of applause for Solar of the America Indian Community President, Delbert Ray, and Deonnie Dallas, President of the Young River People's Council. Home place on